What's going on, YouTube? We are back with another reaction with your boy, Michael.
Yeah.
We are going to check out some different music. I'm trying to keep it really open. We're not going to stick to like one genre. Today, we're going to be listening to some rap, hip-hop. This is probably one of my favorites. When this song came out, I saw the thumbnail for this all over YouTube and was like, this looks weird. And I was afraid to click it. And then when I finally clicked it, I was like, yo, that was dope.
I've seen the front picture of this, and I'm already kind of scared.
So good, though.
We'll see how it goes.
So this one is Denzel Curry, his song Clout Cobain. It's a little dated. It's been out for a while. There's actually a part two to the video with another song, Vengeance, which we'll probably touch on afterwards, because I really like that one, too.
Like everything, though.
I like everything.
Yeah.
But I'm excited. It's got some dark vibes. The song's actually about, like, kind of how, like, the music industry kind of screws people over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So you'll kind of, if you like, pay attention to some of the words, see, like, I guess he's even known before this, like, for not wearing all the chains, but he did in this because that's what they expect of you.
Because the music industry.
Yeah. It's,
okay.
So it's kind of like the music industry is kind of brainwashing people and the people that they hire, like, you know.
I kind of agree with all of that. I've seen what's popular today. Not always a fan of it.
We're going to check this out. Boom! There it is. Look at that.
God damn it.
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's get into it.
Ah! I didn't like that. She just set her arm on fire. We're not even a minute in. What the fuck? Got the it makeup going on.
I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, I've been on my own. Lord, I'ma need some help. I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, I've been so damn long dealing with the things I feel. Suicidal thoughts, call it gurgle pain. Smooth as a seat, like a bloody stain. I need elevate.
Wish I could do that. This shit is eerie as fuck. I love their idea to go black and white.
Yeah. It doesn't always work, but it worked.
Nah, it worked really well. I love the use of red. Love it when people do that.
Like the singled out color.
Yeah, I love that.
I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, I've been on my own.
I hate to stop the music video.
Okay.
But you heard the I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? So that's going with that music industry.
Oh.
It's the I wanna be me, I wanna do me. But you want me to kill. You want me to like overexert myself. You want me to do things that I don't want to do.
Yeah,
like that's
kind of
where those lyrics
that.
Are coming
okay.
from.
Okay,
yeah.
All right.
And then you know who Kurt Cobain is, right?
Yeah, oh. Kind of.
Wait, what?
He's a country guy.
Oh
right?
God, no.
Then I don't know who Kurt Cobain is.
Oh fuck.
Oh,
Kurt Cobain is the singer of Nirvana.
Oh, okay. I know who Nirvana
is. He killed himself. So, suicidal doors, call it Kurt Cobain.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
All right, let's get back. Oh, no, we're going to have to react to Nirvana now.
Oh, no. Fuck.
I just want to feel myself. You want me to kill myself. Man, I've been so damn long dealing with the things I feel. Suicidal doors, call it Kurt Cobain. Smooth as a seat, like a bloody stain. I need
help. Ooh, I love the use of that. Silent movie shit.
Yeah. Vegan. I don't like the blood is red. Ah. They want to go to war, but see that they can't afford. I got to grab the sword, preach. I got to thank the Lord. My glasses aren't red anymore. I want to be fly to sword. Those niggas be trying to floor me. People be thinking that I won the lottery, so paranoid, I don't know who be buttin' on me. I don't know what tried to fight you, I'm feeling like right you, cause ooh, everything shocking to me. Gotta be where I'm the wicked, the time won't be ticking, them niggas still cracking on me. Lord is my witness, I handle my business, you niggas ain't never but fucking on me. I just wanna feel myself, you want me to kill myself. Man, I've been on my own, now I'm gonna need some help. Shit goes hard though.
Yeah, this is such a good song.
It's so nice. I love the red. You can see it a little bit.
Yeah.
Off the side. Ah, shit.
That's how everyone was, like, cheering, and then, until he shot himself, and then they were like, oh, shit. Like, he actually did it. Yeah.
Fuck. That's some... I mean, it's a song... Alright, random... The balloon at the end kind of caught me off guard. Okay. So the song is really, really, like, it bumps pretty
yeah.
Nice.
Hell
like,
yeah,
it's so nice, but then you listen to the lyrics, it's like... I don't know if I should be dancing to this or not.
So the ringleader was kind of like the music producer?
What is?
The ringleader guy?
Yeah, he's
the
music
circus.
Producer.
It makes sense.
Oh,
yeah.
He's
saying this whole industry is like a circus.
I took that literally like, oh, he actually produced the video?
Yeah. No, he's representing like your typical like music industry producers and stuff. And so like the one part you can see him like pulling the handkerchiefs out of
Denzel's
pockets,
like,
but they had
the
money so he's
shit.
Like taking his money.
Yeah.
There's a lot of like, you know, there's a lot of stuff.
I feel like it's a video and a song that you have to go back over a few times to kind of pick everything up.
Trust me. I love this song. I've gone through it a bunch of times.
No, focusing just on the video, though, I loved the red. And I loved the little thing where they did the dance and it came up like the old silent movie.
Oh, yeah.
I like that, too.
Yeah.
Music video was awesome.
Hell yeah.
The song, obviously, was fucking sick.
It's so catchy, too. It's
another
one that,
yeah,
like...
it's like...
You're
going
to be like, suicidal doors, call it Kurt Cobain. We'll definitely be checking Denzel Curry out some more. There's quite a few more songs that I really like by him. I think he needs to check out.
I like it.
Actually know one of his songs called Ultimate. It's a meme song.
Oh,
again,
like
leave some comments if you want him to listen to stuff.
Yeah.
If you don't believe me that he's sheltered, I mean, he didn't even know who Kurt Cobain was. So, I mean, we got a lot of shit to cover. I want to be putting out videos really frequently, like every 2 to 3 days, because, again, we have a lot to cover.
All right. Awesome. Thanks for liking and subscribing and everything else you do.
Slap the like. Slap the subscribe. Slap the follow.
Slap
the share. Slap all the things.
Slap everything.
Do what the other YouTubers tell you to do, but do it to our video. And we'll put more shit out. We're going to put out shit either way, honestly. Because I'm not doing this for you guys. I'm doing this for him, because he needs to see it.
Catch
Be sure
guys.
To subscribe so you can see more shit and watch him see all the new stuff that's old, but it's new to him because he's never seen it before.
God damn it. We're going to have to end this at some point.
Oh, it's ended. Goodbye.
Bye.
Isn't Kurt Cobain that country singer?
I didn't know. He sounds like a country singer. Kurt Cobain.
I'm a guppy yuppie. Guppy yuppies don't smile, but I do.